Hello, everybody. It's Alison Trelfa here. Someone set me up for a challenge, ladies and gentlemen. Now, I must apologise because I can't remember the gentleman's name at the moment. But he has said to me, how many Neil Sedaka songs do you have to do before you do the one that I really like? To which I replied, when I've learnt it, I'll do it. So, challenge accepted. This is You by Neil Sedaka and Phil Cody. And, wow, it's not been an easy one because whichever key I put it in, it's either too high or too low. So hopefully I've got it somewhere right. I might ramble at the end. I probably will. You know me. Anyway, here goes.
Seem right. You
Those of you that are proficient in the instrumental abilities of piano playing will be thinking, she didn't, she really got messed up with some of the chords in the middle of that. Well, not messed up. I just kind of forgot where I was a couple of times. But hopefully I've done a reasonable job of that. So, yes, it is not without flaws, ladies and gentlemen. But nevertheless, it is what it is. And as for rambling, well, I can't think of anything really this week. So this week, today, maybe something will occur to me as I'm speaking to you. Well, OK, one of the things that I can ramble about is the music that I make. So rather than just telling you that I can be found on all streaming platforms, which is fine, you can find me anywhere you like, is to say that every time anyone goes on to any of those platforms, say, let's say you're a Spotify listener, so every time you play one of my songs, they count towards what they call streams, and I do get paid, but it's something like 0.001 pence per stream. That's a lot of songs you've got to listen to, by the way. And you know, I'm probably not going to make millions unless loads of you go, oh, okay, it actually really makes a difference. Yes, it really does. Every single stream. But you can't play 30 seconds of a track and then stop because it doesn't count. I think you've got to go so far through the track. But hopefully you would enjoy my song so much that you perhaps wouldn't want to stop. But maybe that's too arrogant of me to say. I don't know. But there are the albums that... there is an album in the pipeline, ladies and gentlemen. But with the passing of my mum... Oh, yes, she's in the candle. She's right here. She would actually be royally kicking my backside right now, because my album is scheduled at this moment to be released at the end of August. I have to tell you, with the work that goes into making an album and with the time that I am still trying to pick myself up sometimes, I don't think I'm going to make it. This album will happen. So I will keep you posted. Silent Confidant is going to be on there. So if you've listened to the one that starts... got the chorus of "Honey, you in the dead of night now. I reach for you in the morning light now. I'd hear you sing, it'll be alright now. Just a little of you, yeah. A song or maybe two, yeah. I knew that you would pull me through, my silent confidant." That is written about Karen Carpenter. Because she was just incredible. For those that have just found me, a big welcome as well. Yeah, definitely rambling. Rambling and singing. Oh, dear. but I'm a massive fan, huge fan of Karen Carpenter. And I started my life in a boarding school for the blind. When I was at primary school boarding school, I came home at weekends and that was okay. Got to secondary and that was a different ball game. It was much... a longer time away from home. It was quite stressful. Obviously, when you're a teenager, you're going through all your emotional roller coasters and the like. And I was in a school for girls, which doesn't end well when you all fall out. Teenage girls, can you remember? All of you ladies, can you remember your times as a teenager? And sometimes you were frozen out and you thought, what have I done? But I didn't have the pleasure or the ability to go home away from that, away from the playground, because I ate, slept, fought, worked with the same girls, who incidentally I am friends with a lot of them now, and we look back and talk about those times and go, God, weren't we just awful? And in order to survive, I'm probably not blameless myself either, but I found that going under headphones and listening to the Carpenters was a huge escape for me, hence the reason why on Silent Confidant, you see me, the single has a picture of me with headphones on and an old-fashioned Sony Walkman in my hand. Yay, good old Sony Pro Walkman. I didn't have a Pro Walkman when I was a teenager. We didn't have that much money. But I managed to get hold of one some years later and... oh, it's just amazing. Anyway, I shall ramble no more. But yeah, please do feel free to listen to me. Share my work as well. That would be awesome. Sharing my Spotify. I can put some playlists up where my songs are all in one place, if that is helpful. If you go onto my page, I can put them up there. And just to say, I hope that you're all doing well and I will continue to post. And... I don't know what I'm going to do tomorrow. I don't know how I'm going to feel tomorrow. And that's the thing about grief as well, isn't it? One day to the next, you don't know how you're going to be. And from 1 hour to the next, you don't know how you're going to be. So I've just got to roll with it, folks, and just do what I can. And I'll come on as often as I can and hopefully, give you some enjoyment for a couple of minutes. All right, take care all. Much love to you all. Bye.